Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
The game today, Liverpool against Stoke City.
Stoke City and Liverpool. Liverpool lineup today. Number 12, Joe Gomez. Number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Number 6, Dejan Lovren. Number 26, Andrew Robertson. Number 14, Joe.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Choupo-Moting. Joe Allen. Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots! Up for grabs here. And he can clear it here. Very hard for the defence. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Cleared away, well away from goal. Being closed down here. Liverpool get the advantage. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Real chance. Salah. He's blocked that well. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Milner. Roberto Firmino. They can be quick on the break now. Mohamed Salah. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Choupo-Moting. Jordan Henderson. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's out of danger there with that clearance. That's a corner now for Liverpool. Firmino! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Played in by Jordan Henderson.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
It's looking good, this move.
Defended well.
Henderson.
It's Salah now.
Lovren.
Now, can he take them on? Good defensive clearance there. Sadio Mane. Firmino. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Liverpool have taken the lead.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
And here's Crouch. Diouf in possession. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Choupo-Moting.
Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. So,
That goal again, Roberto Firmino's goal, it's given them the lead. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. There's good progress with this attack.
Pull it back here to set up a chance. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool, number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Salah! And they blocked it then.
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Crouch. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, they've lost an opportunity here, trying to break. James Milner. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Can really get at the opposition here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Tries to punch it away. Throw in now. Glenn Johnson. Shaqiri. Liverpool get the advantage. James Milner. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Roberto Firmino. They could pose some danger now. It's Mane. Firmino. A fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Liverpool are really on top form in this first half. It goes out wide again. Gomez. Jordan Henderson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jordan Shaqiri. He could cross it now. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Wijnaldum. James Milner. Roberto Firmino. They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. Milner. Good, strong tackle. And that's dealt with the problem. Now Sadio Mane.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Gomez. He could cross it now. He can cut it back now. Gomez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team.
He's got his shot off now.
Here's Milner. Shot blocked here. And that's the referee signalling for half-time. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Mohamed Salah onto the attack now, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. And the referee right on the spot there to give the handball.
Roberto Firmino. With Mark Trottong.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to delightful touch to score the goal. Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Another angle on it here.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Mambir and Diouf coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Neatly intercepted. That will be offside. Flag went up. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
To be replaced by number 11.
And he keeps possession with that header. But they could pose some danger now. To Allen. Roberto Firmino. Now Sadio Mane. And they've cut it out. And Johnson. Xherdan Shaqiri. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's looking good, this move. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mohamed Salah. Now the shot! Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Shot's on here. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Played to Glenn Johnson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The shot's on! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Defender has to move quickly. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now. Two tough guys going for it. Gets his foot in there. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Hesse. Here's Crouch. Now it's Hesse.
They've got numbers in this attack. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Getting forward well as a team now.
In on the goalkeeper.
It's
Good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. They've got the ball back by that interception. To Allen. Charlie Adam. Played to Glenn Johnson. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Was good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Played to Glenn Johnson. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's Sadio.
He's got his shot off now.
And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
They haven't switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
Oh, not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Roberto Firmino. Now this looks promising. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And they pulled play back because it was handball. Cleared away by the defender. Here's a chance to attack. Charlie Adam. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Jordan Shaqiri.
Now the shot!
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Looking to take the corner quickly. In goes the corner.
Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Won the score.
Stoke City goal.
It is too far to think of a recovery here, but you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so. For the next game, as much as anything else, because for this game, it's all up, it's all over.
Roberto Firmino. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Mane trying to set up a teammate with a cross.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
And the referee blows for one last time. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.